Press the button on the top to turn on the power. After that, just flick it open. Push here to take a still picture, here to control the zoom, and here to shoot a video. And after that, just press the play or record button for it to play back. That's it.